Hallelujah.
Amen. Welcome you to our lunch hour today.
We're
sorry for some bit of lateness, but we are with you.
We
thank the Lord for that this time in the name of the Lord Jesus.
We
continue to observe the looking at a vision upon your life. One of the things that devil started from us is getting you out of God's purpose for your life. We saw that if you fail to understand the God's vision
and
for your life, the world is going to lose out, miss out on you, as well as the rest of the people concerning your life.
So,
therefore, we need God to help us to make sure we get out of darkness tonight. The Spirit of the Lord was speaking to me and showed me something that we have to stick unto the light of heaven, and that prayer David made every day. The Bible says in Isaiah chapter 1, verses 1.
Isaiah 16.
Okay. Isaiah
1,
verses 1. This chapter, one of the things it talks about is walking in the You need God to help you to walk according to God's vision. Isaiah 60 verse 1.
Isaiah
60
verse
1.
Naye Mukama ali kuviirayo n'ekitiibwa kye ekirabikira ku ggwe. N'amawanga galijja eri omusana gwo, ne bakabaka balijja eri okumasaamasaako ng'ovaayo. Imusa amaaso go omagemage olabe. Bonna beekuŋŋaanyizza wamu bajja gy'oli. Batabani bo balijja nga bava wala, ne bawala bo balisitulibwa mu mikono. Awo n'olyoka olaba n'oyakirwa, n'omutima gwo gulikankana ne gugaziyizibwa. Kubanga obusukkirivu obuli mu nnyanja bulukyusibwa gy'oli. Ogabo ogw'amawanga guli kujjira. Olufulube lw'engamira luli kubikkako engamira ez'emidiyaani ne efa. Bonna balijja nga bava e Seba.
Haleluya.
Amen.
So ekimu ku bintu tulina okutegeera olwaleero.
One of the things we must understand.
Ekkanisa ya Kristo Yesu
is the judge. One of the things the devil stole from us is something called
kubuulira enjiri.
Preaching the gospel. Preaching the gospel that the devil has robbed from us. When one gets saved, he just thinks it's finished. And I want to tell you today, if God is to deliver us and enrich us, when Jesus came on earth, he preached the gospel and said this:
"Seek ye first my kingdom
and
my righteousness,
then
there's all things
will
be
done to you." So that scripture means that first consider the kingdom of God, and then if you want God, God will give you all the wealth that you have
won.
So he says, "Arise and shine." Now today, the Church of Christ no longer preaches the gospel. We no longer have crusades. We no longer preach the gospel. But God wants people to be
able
to ensure he preaches the gospel. What God needs most of us is not your wealth. You know, the most thing it needs is that heaven and earth and all that the riches are going to pass away. But God, all he needs is to save his people, for people to get saved. So it's time now that you start supporting the kingdom of God. You wake up and start preaching the gospel of Christ. You wake up and start preaching the gospel of Christ. This is a mystery. Jesus wants us to wake up, to arise, and get out of our darkness and go into light. Because God's
going
to use our lives, you and I, for people to turn to him. He wants us to shine and be light to the world.
The
Bible says in Matthew chapter 5, that is verse 13 and 14. He says,
Yes. Agati mumuli munyo gwansi.
Naye omunyo bwe gwa mwesa, balironga mu munyo nabachi.
Singa to lose zinga our worthiness.
If we lose to the kingdom of God,
in fact, according to
the vision of God upon your life, we saw it before. When God shows
each
other, that's what shows your significance.
That's
what shows your purpose. But if God discovers that you're worthless, you don't profit anything. Then you'll be trampled.
We
allow your
enemies
to be stronger than you, and you'll be weaker. But the church of Christ, we all have to understand that when you're
born again,
you must be a supporter of the gospel. Some of you here, you appreciate the gospel. You used to support the gospel. You supposed to be saved. You used to give. But you have
seen
them. That's why you're that poor. The Bible said in Isaiah
16, arise and shine. That's about the spiritual awakening. We must arise now and become the light of the world.
Jesus
said, look at me.
All of you
who
are
God
wants us to go back to the foundation of preaching the gospel. That's the first mission. That's first thing. Fight for
it.
And the rest of the
church
is looking for the church. He said, you're the light of the world. You're the light of the world. But if his soul loses his
guest,
he will be thrown out and trampled down. Before you're trampled down, because you're
scared,
you're insignificant, you're going to get problems.
Today,
let's go back to the foundation of supporting the gospel and the vision of God. What God's going to do,
maybe any other day, next week, your
vision must be for the kingdom of God. It has to be kingdom minded.
Maybe
what is the kingdom of God.
I was going to say,
And all nations of the world will be blessed.
Yes, we are talking about
you. Jesus came out of
the
Jews. The world needs
him.
Today, until today, the world needs him.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's
all they meant. They were talking about the seed. Now this Jesus is not here, but you and I, we must move and move
on
to the gospel of the kingdom of God. This is the devil's
sin.
That's why poverty is too much for us. But the Bible says, arise and shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord is
risen upon you.
Darkness will cover the nations, but the Lord will arise over you.
Our responsibility is to take the light to the darkness. Are we together? This
is our responsibility. The church has been robbed of
the
preaching
something.
They don't want to.
You give money.
There were some people in this covenant that God made with Abraham. Back to Galatians. Chapter 3.
So, Yakusa 2.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
From verse 15.
Rekumineta.
Yes.
Aboluganda. Njogera mu buntu. Endagano ne wakubadde nga ya muntu buntu. Bwe mala kukakasibwa, tewali adijja ne wakubadde ajongerako. Kakane ebyo byasubizibwa byagambibwa Ibrahimu n'omwana we. Naye tekyogera nti n'eri abaana be nga bangi.
Abraham is signing a deal.
Abraham made a deal.
We were speaking from
his father.
It was a deal. And a good deal.
I think a nunch.
But this deal was about the great commission.
And a deal yali kumuli mogwa man.
That's what the apostle Paul says.
That's why
brethren, I speak apostle after a man of a manner of men. Though it be put a man's covenant. Yet if it be confirmed, no man disnows it or adds thereto. Now to Abraham and his descendant were the promises made. He said not unto the descendant, not unto the descendant as of many, but as of one unto your descendant who is Christ.
Amen. When he was talking to him, he was making a covenant. He said, "Among your offspring,
all the people, all the nations of the world will be blessed." He was not talking about the descendants, but he was talking about the descendant, and that descendant was Jesus Christ.
Yes, Christ. Now that's the gospel. This is the covenant that God made
with Abraham
that causes wealth. That's why
Satan can go call us what we have
seen.
Satan will have to be
that and has robbed us.
Since the
time we arose and shone,
we enter
time of prayer. Make sure God is
with us.
What God
keeps
speaking to us is what you should take. I
want to
testify here. There was a sister to the interpreter. She was a Muslim and Muslim. When she got saved, she understood the mystery. She's an educationist.
She understood the gospel of the kingdom of God.
I was sent to the pastor.
I immediately know Musumba, whatever the pastor, whatever the pastor, whatever the pastor,
so that you can have the foundation of support. When God is
going to
you, you may see as very
But when God is awakening someone, he lifts you down. Rise,
Golokoka,
and shine,
Oyake,
because your glory
has come. Kino kyekiseera olwaleero. Goloka naawe yake. Tuwulire obwakabaka bwa Katonda. Wakirengera obwakabaka bwa Katonda. Enjiri y'obugagga bwa Katonda. Yabuteeka bamuyita mukadde akwasa ku mmere ye. Obugagga bwe buli kaka kwa kulizo sema kwa kulizo. Kasimbye kukubuli anjiri y'obwakabaka bwe. Era abantu bangi banoonya emirimu. Wena kandi nnoonya mirimu. Musumba nsabiraako. Mukama bw'agenda okugenda ng'agamba. Agenda abuli enjiri yange.
Them go and preach my gospel. That's where it all starts.
Maybe you don't understand.
Maybe you don't
understand. Let's
amanyi
g'ekkanisa gonna
gajiri mu
kusitula Yesu
omulaga
abantu balala
bw'ositula
Yesu n'omulaga abantu
balala
n'owagira enjiri y'obwakabaka bwakatonda n'owagira emirimu gy'obwakabaka ogenda gaggawala omwana omuwala yagaggawala era mugagga n'erinnya yali kyusa kakati yeyita
bulesi
si yakuyogera bw'olimusanga aliko obujulizi enjiri abantu wakivaako tetukyabuuli anjiri juzi twakola kurusedi wa ne muzeeka yange mu kitundu kyaffe wano twakola kurusedi
ey'amaani
mu mwezi gw'okuna last year naye waliwo omusajja omu n'aŋŋamba ezo sente
zewayonoonye
boonoonye sente ye yakirabanga kwonoona kati naku zino mukama n'antuma gy'ali nenjogerako naye ne mugamba akola statement yanyiza omwoyo omutukuvu gwalaba kwonoona boonoonye sente
naye
mukama yali akola you are not wasting your money when you are supporting the gospel
injili
echo sani yakitubako
that the devil has robbed from us.
That's one of the visions of the body of Christ
okombirigwa Kristo
nakiganda winning tukwaniriza
ani
kirungi you are welcome newumbe Justin Grace
amen
you are welcome Nancha Stella you are welcome Esa Mpaji you are welcome Rose Nabakoza you are welcome La Pretty Banks you are welcome Stella Osilika you are welcome
tukwaniriza nyo
are we together
tuliwamu
hope we are together
ndoze tukwatagana
wata ko kubanga ro omuntu omukana kwa yogera naye
there should be someone God is speaking
but obele gweyenze
it's not you
omusaje nayo gere chikamana ngamba musumba
pastor
oko kono nako nyine sende nganyi geza kusebwa
sari
bade sikoze chintu echirala
have done something else
omoyo guno kwa yuda
kuchagera
mu maso
nenda
kula ka yuda che statement yakola
I will show you the statement Judas made
Yesu yebazo
praise Jesus
soma tuli mchira chaba itacha
Deuteronomy chapter 4
chapter 4 verse 29
verse 29 olwabiri muwenda
echamateko loku bilesula nyonyi lwabiri muwenda naye nga muli eyo bemunanyo nyanga mukama katonda wamwe no mutima gwamwe gonna no bulambu gwamwe gonna munamulabanga bonola bangennaku erebyo byonnanga bikujjidde ku nkomerero onokomanga we eri mukama katonda wo n'olire eddoboozi lye kubanga mukama katonda wo wa kusaasira taakulekenga so taakuzikirizenga so teyeerabirenga ndagaano y'abajjajjaawo gye yabalayirira
owedde ebigambo ebyo ng'omaze okulaba
n'obonaabona
n'okomawo eri katonda n'omutima gwo gwonna n'amaanyi go gwonna n'omunoonya
niwe
weyotambule naye
kandi
tagenda kwerabira ndagaano
gyeyalagaana
ne Ibulayimu Isaaka ne Isirayiri ndagaano ki gyeyalagaana nabo endagaano gyeyalagaana nabo yeey'okutwala obwakabaka bwa Katonda mu nsi yonna yeey'okubuulira enjiri buli muloko oli supposed okwagira obwakabaka bwa Katonda oli supposed okubuulira enjiri ekyo sani yakitubbako dda oli abeera mu bulokole
n'agala
okwagira enjiri y'obwakabaka bwa Katonda n'ogaana okusiga n'ogaana okuwaayo n'ogaana okusiga ensigo zo otegera kye ŋŋamba kati ku mande tugenda kubeera n'okusaba
okumala
essaawa bbiri praying for God to deal with
Uganda, Omulangira we Perusi,
the
TV is on Nazona
Nayoko Pangisa, 3 years or now.
But for those
Omusaja Yetaka sent,
it needs a lot of money.
Nekat was all Gamba,
but someone
that is a wastage of money.
Okokonana sent,
Today, Okumusinji,
let's go back to the foundation.
Oh, what can you do?
What in the gospel of God?
Chechatu Isa,
that's why we were called.
Baganda,
your brethren, unless you sow a seed of preaching
for others,
as you preach
for
others, to get saved, God will save your family.
Peter was so bold,
but in the
midst of God,
what he did, that helped
him.
In Luke 5,
which we will not read,
okay, we could read
it.
To know the power that's
Luke chapter 5,
verse 1.
Luke chapter 5, verse 1.
Yes.
Our Lord took her. Yes, we are in the middle of the world. Yes, we are in the middle of the world. Yes, we are in the middle of the world. Yes, we are in the middle of the world. Auna sabala mulimu kumata ago eliyali ya Simoni namugamba okulisembezayo katono okuva kutali natula naigirize bibina ngali mulyato boyamala ngamazo okwogera nagamba Simoni nti sembere buziba musula utimba gwamwe muvube Simoni nadamu namugamba nti omwami twateganya okukesa obudde ne tutakwasa kintu naye olw'ekigambo kyo kansula obutimba Awe bakola bwe batyo ne bakwasa ebyennyanja bingi nnyo nnyini obutimba bwabwe ne bwagala okukutuka ne bawenya bannaabwe mu lyato eddala bajje babayambe ne bajja ne bajjuza amaato gombi n'okukka ne
otegere owulire ekigambo ekyo
Did you hear that?
Yes, naye agamba
Jesus said
when you scratch my back I will scratch your back
yakutakula okuwo
This
one I'm showing you since I started.
Isaiah
shows you arise and shine. For your light,
the glory of
the Lord. But when you
start
speaking,
the sea starts singing. Kasa ingira mwe kirozo
naraba
Yesu ngabulira enjiri nakwata eliyato lye nali wayo nawagira enjiri obakabaka wakana echaddako Yesu nena ingira mu liyato lye ne bagenda ne bavuba bonna kakati olwayo kalokola sente wakala mukama akuwa omukisa sitani yakikumbako njagala kwagira obakabaka wakatonda nawulira ko omuntu omu yabulira enjiri eyobulimba bwenyini nagabulaba ngekanisa ngebulira enjiri eyo kituke mu kivemu kubanga ebintu nyakwavuwaza bantu fe kituyambe kitomeze
Because
you said,
my father used me a lot.
Like
a slave in his house. When I go
saying,
God told
me,
like your father,
you
that's how I want to
support
God. Without praying, I support
God.
I give
support God.
I give seed to my life. I've sold out my life to the Lord. I've sold out my life to God. Yes. I don't
do anything supporting
God. But I see
it.
As I do, people come and drink. That's why
I
said to Abraham, whoever blesses
you,
be blessed.
It's
a time the church
will
go back into supporting the kingdom of God.
There
can't be great
revival
unless someone supports the kingdom of God.
Peter
nakwata
eliyato lye.
So Peter got his ball.
Nakwata motoka ayo.
Get your car.
Kwata byolina.
Whatever you have.
Niwe okwakiro bwaka bwaka
bakatonda.
Ogera kulango obugaga buze.
You will see wealth coming your way.
Fana twagala sente.
We all need.
Nange nzagala. Nawo nzagala. Naye amanyike amanyike enjiri.
On the gospel.
Paul agati enjiri tekwasa nsonyi.
Paul says I'm not ashamed of the gospel.
Kubanga yoge manyika katonda.
The power of God.
Agarokola abantu. Tuwagira enjiri bwaka bwaka bakatonda. Echo sani ekitubako.
That the devil's rock from us.
Nina kwenjogera na hawi.
I know I'm speaking.
Era mukama zayogera na hawi.
Za kubulira.
Owagirenje wakaba kaba katonda.
Nika
tugere bya gamba. Katoro
uliriza. So now listen carefully.
Petro bamaro kwagirenje wakaba katonda.
Na
wayeri atoliye. Echaddako. Mukama nayogera ne nyanja.
Emyanja
nene muwagira.
Na
atandiko kufuna bya nyanja. Byata labyata kwatangana. Yesu namu kwate bya nyanja.
Caught fish for him.
Nkugambye katonda
bamita
mukada kwasa kumere ye
can we just wait
for wakiro bwakabaka bwe
ndane
ayitali kokwera gambura
mu that's manifesting in your life
yecho chama
that's a mystery
obugako bwamaga bugenda kunonya
the wealth of the Gentiles is going to come to you
era motunda Yusuf ono
if you observe
Yusuf
just
are representing the gospel
injili
for you, but
that was
that was a representation of the evangelism.
Kumbanga
sio na yetaka Yesu,
sio
na yetaka chikamba cha Katonda.
Word of God and Jesus.
But now we are going to walk away from Katonda.
When we support,
no more words are going to be uttered from
Soka.
When you put Jesus and his gospel
yes,
in the first place,
hello,
doors will open for you. Are you hearing? When Apostle
Paul
supported what Jesus was doing,
evangelism,
the gospel, the next thing was to attract the wealth. The
wealth.
Obugaga bomunyanja ne bomunonya
the wealth of the sea
Yesu namukata ko obugaga
nata
ko kufuma na ye
oyakala
mukama tambule na awe
afume
na awe mukumanyime na sente wagira obwaka baka bwa Katonda
support the kingdom of God
echo chama
that's a mystery
hallelujah
amen
ye deal Abraham ya signed
that's the deal that Abraham signed
kuwaba loko kabonna
on behalf of all the
abakiriza
those who believe
abalonde ba mukama
the elect of God
nekati obulimba batulinga go bulimba
but now deception is low
sana katowa ayo tosika
don't go don't give
towa chimucha 10
don't pay tax
towa kila anjili
don't support that gospel
eya gamaroboza gagano kwagira njili obakabaka agagano kusika oyo rubale yenyini
strola
bible yegamba
ona
kulomiza bitero
bituka the God almighty
rubale ngavayo obulimba gabuvayo
and lies come
some chama takaswa munana
let's read bitwa
18
Deuteronomy 8:18
Chino chekisena masuka zivuke.
It's a time your eyes open.
Otandikwa kula abantu ole batalaba.
So that you can see what are the.
Echigero kula abantu ole batalaba.
To make you see.
Wagira njia bwa kabaka bwa Katonda.
It's because you support.
Petro yarabe byenyanya ngabata babiraba.
When you saw the fish
at the. Kwanga ili atamane mukama.
Because he was working.
Onoto kuda musara wakati.
Ola
abantu ole batalaba.
About to be in the middle of life.
Ngabwa mukama akulage bintu bila.
We yongero
kwero agasobwa kabaka
bwa. And you be more significant to his kingdom.
We are in the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 8, verse 18.
Chamatekolo kubiri munana kumina
munana. Start with verse 17.
Chamatekolo kubiri munana
kumina munana.
Yes.
Temwagira anga mumitima jamwe. Chobuyeza wafe na amanyi gafe. Nemikono jafe. Debitufuni dobu gagabu.
Mukama agenda kuga gawaza.
God's going to
be. Nemukama warninga.
But he's already warning.
Onoto aniko kwa kire njiri wakabu
kwa kwa
kwa kwa kwa kwa kwa
kwa
kwa
you get
echo Yesu kugambi ya gamba
Jesus said
musoke munonyo bwakabaka
bwange
no butukirivu bwange ebisibatire bigenda bonge lwako prioritizing
so waza
we must arrange things
according
to the order of importance God puts evangelism in the first place
Yesu
akurimba
not other things
sokolo zokubaka baka bwa Katonda
oboya
kala bagateke ebintu ebirala
it's a
sure deal
echo cha
baka fu
yatenga kirunji nyo
allo
please
allo
please
allo
please
are we together
tuliwamu
kopo I'm not complicating your life
ndoze sikalubiza bula mugu
this is the truth
kanoge mazima
and the truth will set you free
atige njoko sumulula
Peter said, we toy the whole night.
Peter said,
and you caught nothing. By the moment he started supporting evangelism, poverty left his home. Omusajja mwita Obededom.
Obededom.
The word Obededom means,
it means
the self of slaves. Yakwata sanduko yenda nga nagitwala ewuwe n'awagira obwakabaka bwa Katonda nga sina mulokole sina muyudaaya n'awagira Katonda n'atwala sanduko yenda nga nagiteka ewuwe bagiteka ewuwe. Bayibuli kati mu myezi esatu n'agaggawala olugagga
otolabanganako
sika Yesu omuleete ewuwo muyingize gy'oli muwagire muyingize mu bizinesi yo leka mu bizinesi yo abeeremu ne
shares.
Then you will see what
you will become.
You know, business number.
But you look at
your business number. But
by Jesus, he has no
share.
He has no
grace and that is impossible. That is impossible. You do the verse 18. Verse 17 and 18.
Deuteronomy.
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
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 Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. And it is valid.
This covenant is
up to now. This covenant is valid. Abraham, Isaac, and
Jacob. He made with Abraham.
Now, come on, you can come at all.
I shall remember that. Which is very easy to forget. People can easily forget. What made you rich?
Agambie.
He says, never have a thought with you.
Ruth Nanta, you are welcome.
Ruth Nanta, tukwaniliza.
Thank you
for supporting
Obaka
the
Lord.
Your message is here. Your seed is already here.
Gari wango Rebecca.
Rebecca.
You are welcome. Shanita Mugabi.
Shanita.
You are welcome. Kajumba Moses.
Kajumba.
You are welcome.
Tukwaniliza.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Luz Nantraga, you are great. Continue supporting the work of God. God will increase you greatly. God will publicize you.
He said, you remember the Lord
your
God? He that gives you the power
to create wealth.
Gives you the power.
For the
covenant
Ibrahim,
of your father,
Isaac,
Abraham, Isaac,
Israel,
and Israel.
This covenant is valid.
The covenant of the Lord with Abraham.
It was about evangelism. It was about the Great Commission.
That's when we
renewed.
Go and preach the gospel
all
the creators. Baptizing them.
In
the
name of
the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. That's what brought Abraham from his father's house.
Brother, I want Ibrahim.
If we are together, this
to walk
in it. Omusagwa
Ibrahim.
The blessing of Abraham.
Yaleta multiplication.
Is the one that brings okweku bisamu.
Satan in emi zimuje.
Therefore, this
people already
bring losses and
failure. But when the Spirit of God comes in, he brings multiplication.
Yaleta kweku bisamu.
You multiply.
Kweku bisamu.
Are we together?
Tuliwamu.
Are we together?
Tuliwamu. The moment you understand this,
go to Isaiah chapter 45 from
Isaiah,
verse 1.
The whole earth is before you.
Chovola, but tewari wo business musio na.
That's why there's no business
all over the world.
That uses as much money all over the world.
Nga evangelism.
Like Okuli Denjiri.
Evangelism is the biggest company or business.
What did engineer your company a singular dalgunene?
A single cost of certain engineers.
That uses most
money all over the world.
Yet you never fail. It never fails.
Other companies will fail.
Company has
a but evangelism, the evangelist company will never fail.
Tell you what.
Narugwa Fibe.
Fibe Narugwa.
You are welcome.
Kwaneliza.
Anai a nana.
Nana.
Yanyameke.
Nana ya Nyameke.
Nana ya Nyameke.
Amen.
You are welcome.
Tukwaniriza.
Zari Collins.
Zari
Nsereko. You are also welcome.
Tukwaniriza nyonawe.
We love you guys.
Tubagala nyo banaye.
We are here because of you.
Tuluwa nolakupa mwe.
This is a mystery.
Chino chama.
If God is to create, make us create more wealth, we must remember this covenant. He warned the Israelites, you shall remember the Lord your God, for he is the one who gives you power to create wealth. Wealth is also a creature. Achimanya abantu bela bila.
Unumaro
kwata seno mune yera bila.
After you got money, you unumaro
kwata fukaga ni wera bila.
Get wealth and you forget.
Mukwikwa waliwe kanisa.
In Revelation there was
kanisa rwa mara kugaga wala.
When it got rich.
Ne amangu ago ni yera bila mukama. Kasa yakaga wala.
When they got rich.
Yafuna sele zoto labangana.
Got a lot of.
Rwa mara kugaga wala.
When they got
amangu ago ni yera bila katonda.
They had forgot about their God.
Tujajira ba.
We shall look.
Tuma Isaiah chapter 45.
Yesaya na mutano na.
Agamba atya.
Yesaya
na mutano nyoriso.
Yes.
Bwati omukama wagambo yego yafukaka mafuta kulo. Bwe kutya ku mukono gwo gwa ddyo okujemula amawanga mu maaso ge. Era ndisimula ebiwato bya bakabaka okugulawo enzigi mu maaso ge nezi wankashi tezili galwawo. Ndi kukulembera n'entereza ebifo ebitali bisende. Ndimenyaamenya enzigi ez'ebikomo n'etemaatema ebisibo eby'ebyuma. Era ndikuwa obugagga obw'omu kizikiza. N'ebintu ebyakwekebwa ebiri mu bifo eby'ekyama.
Did you
hear that?
This is all that God said.
He's trying to show you.
Showing
you and
Whenever we invade the darkness with the gospel,
we are
now entering the place of plundering of the wealth. Whenever we take the light to darkness, we are now in position to start receiving wealth. Chagama ndi watu wapo ya kufuka kama mafuta.
The one he anointed.
We afuka kama mafuta kulo.
Anointed.
Kulo tachi alio guwali
wapo wali. Sabe sinoni hitu debatini.
The word anointed means to be set apart.
Kama mafuta ya uri wapo.
For God's services.
Kulo kweza katonda.
To be chosen.
Yalonde wapo.
You are God's chosen. You are God's vessel of his anointing. Now God wants to use you to remove every kind of impediment. Every stumbling block. God wants to open doors for you. Of the entire world. But as we take the light to the world, we will be in position to start receiving wealth. Are we together?
Amen.
So whenever we go to the dark places, whenever we take the light to the world, where there is darkness, we are now in the position of creating wealth.
The wealth in darkness.
Kati wagire njiri.
So support the
wagire waka 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 tunda. Echo sani ya chiba.
Yes, the devil has robbed from us.
Echo sani ya chiba.
The devil has robbed that from us.
Tulimo conferences.
We're just doing conferences.
Retreats.
Retreat.
Nenga mukama yetaga abantu
balokoke. God wants people to be saved. He wants us to
yetaga tuvube emyoyo.
He wants us to fish out spirits.
Proverbs chapter 11 verse 30.
Ngero 10 na lumu lwasatu.
Hope I'm not boring you guys.
The words just siba bo abaye.
Kino kitino kuwagira.
This is always supposed to support.
Buli mukuli sayo yenna.
Every Christian.
If Christ came here to
yes,
promote the
evangelism.
For the mission of winning souls, you should always remember the scripture which says, for God so loved the world and he gave his only begotten son, and whoever believes in him
will
not perish but will have everlasting life.
He gave the whole world to his son. Now you are God's son.
Today.
So God gave you
all
to supporting his
ministry.
To preach
his doing
what you are doing. That's why you called a Christian.
You are Christ-like.
Oringa Christ.
What Jesus did,
yes,
so should you do.
Now you are not color.
Read.
Got some. Yeah.
Ebala
byamutukirivu mutibwa abulamu.
No yali na magezi afune meme za abantu.
That's good. Reading from the English version.
The fruit of the righteous is a tree of life.
The fruit of the righteous is the tree of life.
And whoever wins souls is wise.
And whoever wins souls is wise. Jesus sees those people who are winning souls as wise people. That is wisdom, supernatural wisdom. The fruit of the righteous is what? Is a tree of life. And whoever wins souls, wise is he. Solomon,
if Solomon said this
twice,
it was very, very wise. That's why God made him write all those books. He gave him a lot of wisdom to save as many souls as possible. Every time you preach, God sees a wise person. This the devil has robbed from you, but it must come back, back to your life. I'm speaking to the rich, I speak to
sleeping giants, economic giants.
It
is simple.
Tiangu.
Every time I pray my sins,
God opens my soul, every time I speak, God brings me more people.
You want God to
bring you
things
that you have not thought of?
The government
Cyrus supports the kingdom of God.
The
Cyrus says the God of heaven has given him all the kingdoms of the world.
Now,
the gospel is
make
universal.
You go global.
Again, once you know,
because the gospel is global.
When Jiri and see you,
it will refuse to be global.
Once you know, now.
The gospel is global.
When Jiri and see you, now.
It will make you to go global.
Now, Jaku Fura Bojo.
Are we together?
Tuliwamu.
Are we together? The gospel made Abraham to go global. The Bible was written by the children, the descendants of Abraham. And the Bible is global. It also makes you go global. If you follow what he says. God knew that the devil was to steal our inheritance. That's what he wrote the Bible. And the Bible is his will.
That is his will. Where is it?
But
the will is the Bible.
Are we together? We are his children. If we are his children, we are supposed to fight for his interests.
He is looking for who are his children, who are those that support his cause, that wants to be preached all over the world.
For the fruit of the righteous is a tree of life. And those who win the souls, wise are they.
Baba,
no wonder why Solomon.
That's why.
Received wisdom from God.
He's
now giving us the secret.
He
received wisdom because God wanted to win souls. Now
we're
not to find
magazine. You're about to get that supernatural wisdom.
John 12, verse 3. John the Gospel, chapter 12, verse 32.
This the devil's robbed
us,
and that's how we have become very poor.
Read.
That's some.
Yes, agamba. If I lift above the earth, I
will
draw many people, all the people unto me. Read. What does that say?
And when I'm lifted up from the earth, will draw all people to myself.
I draw all the people to
myself.
To myself. Chitegezaji.
Meaning,
yes, I get a big ambo.
The more we lift him up
situra,
and exalt him
situra,
and lift him up,
again, the Kuskaba and Tubanji,
draw many people to us to come to him.
Hello,
please.
Hello,
please.
Echo Satan, yet to buckle.
Yes, the devil has stolen from us. We must lift Jesus up. The more we lift him up, the greater will he lift us. Lift him up, he lifts you.
Introduce him.
That's why Joseph,
when
he was at Potiphar, and the woman, the
mother
of
Zuleika, Potiphar's wife,
Muchala wa Potiphar,
he wanted to sleep with him. And the guy preached the gospel to him. That act of Joseph in a Potiphar's house during the time when this one wanted to sleep with him meant evangelism. The woman wanted a gospel to Joseph, reviews his gospel
Bible,
and he preached his
Joseph,
as he preached his gospel, the gospel of Christ. What happened to him? God raised him to touch the entire world. Are you hearing? You are about to touch the entire world because of evangelism. You support the gospel. Support the kingdom of Jesus. Then what is it will start seeking you? That is Isaiah 60 from verse
1.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The
devil has robbed us.
But for me, I'm not ready.
The same way
to allow the gospel to allow the devil
Kuganya
to
Sitani.
Continue plundering from me.
Nganyaga.
Florence Nakitende, you are welcome.
Florence Kwaniza.
Susan Baibe Naria.
Susan,
you are welcome. And I know Mugisha from Zana. You are welcome.
Kwaniza.
Nachiganda will Nachiganda.
Winnie.
You are also welcome.
Kwaniza.
Are you hearing?
Oh, Lila.
As we lift him. Through evangelism, you also lift us. He will publicize you.
That's what he did to Joseph.
He
refused to defile himself with the spirit of adultery. The devil is that
spirit.
Apart from this physical
situation.
Of course, the devil that makes you think
two
things that are
outside.
When that Esau, God saw Esau,
the
refused to do the will of God.
Hello?
Please.
Hello?
Please.
He
only considered his own.
There are people who cannot see
what
beyond their stomachs.
Kulaba
are you hearing?
We are so greedy.
I
told you, he has brought us a lot of
money.
Whatever
you
want,
whatever
you selfish, you don't wish for others.
Yes,
Jesus is wrong.
Everyone needs Jesus.
He
is the desire of the world.
There's no other need. The whole world needs Jesus.
Are you hearing?
Amen.
You read Haggai. Haggai chapter 2.
To some
from verse
5.
Through to 9. The
whole world
Jesus.
We must market
him. God is to
use
us
already.
Even
those
Americans,
if they like it or not, they will give you the world. They give you the moment God sees you support of his kingdom.
For
the whole world is his. God wants us to go back
to him.
But we have long separated from him. The devil has brought a lot of greed that we have never seen before.
bane kalisa nye bano baya vwala
these were so poor
nechireta nabiyo kogere nabu
and a prophet came
kabare kechive chiva ino kusoke lako
they had lost what they were supposed to start with.
Hello,
please.
The devil will make you leave the ultimate and you start running with what? The immediate. The stew that this guy ate was present. But the editors for the future. Muganda umugezgez Yakobo. Nagura future.
The wise brother.
That
nation of Israel was
the
plate of muscle.
But
otherwise
you can eat. Even when I'm
eating food, I leave some seed.
I can
eat
all. However, I leave a seed. I also saw it. I leave a seed on my plate. And I saw that food somewhere.
And greed has made us so poor.
You must see beyond your stomach. Are we together? Your
eyes should expand
now
and look beyond your stomach. That's what Jacob did. And Jacob is the
father
of the tribe of Israel. Jacob is the father of Israel.
Yakobo
comes from the children of Israel. The children of Jacob. The guy
who refused to eat what he had. And bought the nation of Israel.
The Guangra Israel.
But you also want your
marriage.
But for you, just
eat
everything. The time of self-centeredness is over.
It's over.
It is over.
That time is up. The devil has robbed you a lot.
He has robbed us of
the kingdom of God.
This
has robbed of us.
You read.
That's something. The spirit which was upon Jesus. The spirit of God was upon Jesus. He brought him to
earth
to redeem
him.
And was
going
to live. But he wished
this spirit, the spirit that was in Jesus, must enter you.
I know kuingira nawe.
Jesus wanted to self-centered.
Yes, sir.
Who would have remained in the heaven.
Yes,
but he thought about other people.
Yes,
and he came down.
Yes,
to redeem.
Kutunula.
Mankind.
Muntu.
Me and you.
Gwe nange.
Omoyo yo.
The same spirit.
Omoyo
the one that delivered the children of Israel from Egypt.
Nakatulwala batalibaru kwa mbaita wa misiri.
Until now, we
Omoyoyo,
the same spirit
Mukama Guayagada
is what
Arosa Kumatawalo Kuroko Ka,
who considered
Okujeri Katunda
for coming to God.
The gospel is so expensive,
Nigeria Bay Nyonyo,
but it pays.
At Nenge Sasuna,
Nina Matabani Wanguno and Avunura.
I have my son here.
Try to get a crusade.
You're not once going for a crusade.
Nanga Musei, this is the time of registration,
no,
so I will not be able to go with you. And I asked him, What are you saying?
Chicho Gamba.
Until he came back to himself, to his senses, and then we went. This is our mission director. Wherever he go, he goes there first.
He's
the John of this ministry. When he went to that mission, we came back. After coming back, God started publicizing school. He's the director of schools. He's having few schools. By the time he came here, he had nothing. He was a poor man. But now he's having three schools. He's now an employer. Are you hearing? You are about to start your schools. You are about to start a company that will touch the nations. because of your support for evangelism. You read. Omwoyo ono eyalokola abaana abajja emisiri ye mwoyo oyo alokola abantu ne bajja eno omulungu kakule Bible yogera ku musajja kubaita Musa. Musa bwe yakula you must grow and change. Let us grow and change. Musa bwe yakula n'agaana okubeera omwana wa Farao n'agamba ngenda okole baganda bange n'ajja n'abalokola n'ateyagaliza yekka. That is the same spirit that brought Jesus into this world. Naye omulungu tulinga ng'omululu kyerowoozaako ffekka. Simanyi oba otegeera kye ŋŋamba naye omwoyo wa Mukama antumye okwogera naawe olwaleero ate nga nange kyange. The word of God is a two-edged sword. As it cuts you, it's also cutting me. You read that spirit.
Kubanga bwati wayogera mukama
atya
tekyasigaddeyo omulundi gumu ekiseera kitono nkankanye eggulu n'ensi n'ennyanja n'olukalu ndikankanya amawanga gonna n'ebyo ebyegombebwa amawanga gonna birijja era ndijjuza ennyumba eno ekitiibwa bwayogera mukama w'eggye effeeza yange ne zaabu yange bwayogera mukama w'eggye ekitiibwa eky'ennyumba eno eky'oluvannyuma kisinga kiri ekyasooka bwayogera mukama w'eggye era mu kifo kino mwendiweera okukulaakulana bwayogera mukama w'eggye.
Okawulira akagamba ako ekkanisa y'omulembe guno ekkanisa ya leero eno gye tulimu kaakati bwe yeewaayo ne wagira enjiri nga batagiwagirangako obugagga obubadde mu nsi bwonna bugenda kujja mu kkanisa egenda tandika okuwula nga teyeewola ebyo mukama yabyogera era kye kifaananyi kye yalaga mu Samusoni. Samusoni n'agamba ku bwe yali agenda okufa n'agamba ku mulundi guno gwokka kaafe nabo. Bayibuli egamba nti Samusoni n'alyoka awangula Abafirisuuti ne basinga n'omulundi ogwasooka bye yatta. This is a church of today. Ye kanisa y'oluvannyuma gye tulimu kaakati. Bwe twewaayo omwoyo yali mu Yesu eyaleeta Yesu ne tutambula naye ne tukola mukaa kyatusuubira okukola ebyegombebwa amawanga mukama agenda bireeta mu kyaki kubanga agambye ensi yonna yiye zaamu ne feeza yiye era mu kifo kino mwagenda okukulaakulana. Oyagala okubeera mu abo abantu bagenda okugaggawala beyond measure
ekisuubirwa.
Wake up.
Golokoka.
Stand on your feet. And start supporting the evangelist.
Tani kilawo kuwagira injili.
Kino si yakopa balala.
This is not about copy.
Si yakwebuza kubalala.
You don't inquire from us.
Bogele kusoka. Ogema kama tani kanange.
Mukama
akozesa. Omwe wa mukama. Mukozesa. Tambula nange.
Walk out with it.
Echo sani yachimba ku kanisa.
This the devil has dropped from the church.
Ne mukama atuita.
But God is calling us back to go.
Okora kitu ino kora.
And do what God expects of us.
Yesu yebazwe.
Praise Jesus.
Yesu yebazwe.
Praise Jesus.
Omululu.
Greed.
Gwafiriza Yakobo.
Esau. Mary is so
loose. Obusikabu.
His birthright.
Kana ya ino obusikabu.
His God was your birthright.
Ne ajja bukuwa.
But he will only give it to you if he discovers
that you are supporting
his interests all over the earth.
Today kumusingyo.
Let's go back to that foundation.
Uliya
Jesus says.
Isaiah 56.
Isaiah 5.
Isaiah 57.
Isaiah 5. Musanfu.
From verse 7.
Unyoro musanfu.
Omululu.
Great.
Gwafiriza omusajja.
May the man lose.
Obusikabu.
His inheritance.
The Bible said, and despised his birthright.
Don't despise your birthright that God has
given.
Your father, whatever your father
built by,
yours are
great.
What eyes have not seen, what ears have not
heard,
what has never been
perceived,
is what God has
given.
The moment you
come, this one,
and that you
has proved to be royal,
you have proved to
me,
that you are the most.
Let me move with him. When Cyrus
walked with God, then God wants to walk out with you.
So,
let's read.
Nagambatia. Isaiah 57. Are you sure? Hallelujah.
Amen.
Isaiah. Okay, 56.
Atano mukaga.
From verse 7.
Romans 7.
Yeah.
Ndibaleta
kulusozi lwa ngolo tukuvu.
Nemba sanisa mu nyumba yange yokusabiranga. Ebyawe ebiwewa bilikirizibwa ku choto changi. Kubanga nyumba yange neyitibwanga nyumba ya kusabirangamu eri amawanga gonna.
Ekyo kyandu kwa Yesu kyasinziramu.
This is the scripture Jesus
used. Ekkanisa eri mu busubuzi.
Because the church had been.
Yasanga bali mu church.
The one church.
You're
not exchanging money.
You're
not dealing in debt.
You're not preaching.
They're doing their own
business.
So he found them doing business.
You
know, dealing in
money
and doing their
own
business. Exchanging money.
He's
not gaining.
They
struck them with canes.
You read Matthew 21. Naba kuba chiboko. Bible yakabu yamalo bakuba.
After
chiboko. Ebyamagere byadako byali bibiri. Ekisoka kwali kwasubula maso. Ekyokubiri kujja moyo gwa bulema. Buli kya chiboto anyina
kitereza. Lame he put right. Come to join
you. Abade banadini.
Those who are
religious,
who are so, they come to you.
Yena maso nagambati.
Then. Mwe nesolezo musiko. Mujokulia. Mwe nesolezo muchivida. Abakumbi bebazibeba maso.
Abakumbi bebazibeba maso.
Bona sebali na kumanya. Bona mbua nsirusiku. Tebali nza kubogula. Balota. Gabakalamida. Bagalo kubongota. Wewawo embwaza mululu. Tezinza kukutenda kuzoni.
Ouli omululu.
You see,
the brain, change.
Everything
to
make sure we
are in
the kingdom of God. Let's seek out our brethren.
Mbwa nsirusiku. Mbwaza mululu. Balota n'olwenja.
You think it.
Balota batya.
They say.
Wewawo embwaza mululu.
Mbwaza mululu.
Tezinza kukutenda kuzoni. Nebano basumba batayinza kutegeera. Bonna bakyamidde mukulu lyabwe bo. Buli muntu eri amagoba ge kuva mu njuyi zonna.
Buli muntu eri amagoba ki? Amagoba kuva mu njuyi zonna.
You know.
Boogera ati mujje nakima omwenge ne twekamirira ekyamiza. N'olwenkya lulibanga olwaleero olukulu olutenkanika.
Then brings the business out, releases problems. The moment God sees that you are failing,
you are only doing your own things,
then it brings problems to you.
Omululu.
Great.
Gwafiriza Esau obusika.
Then Esau loses his birthright.
greed
gwafiriza Adam
made Adam
orusukulwe
lose the garden.
Hello,
please. Let's go back to the foundation. They ask him, where is your brother?
That was Genesis chapter 4. He asked,
am I my brother's keeper? Then God positioned him. And made him build. Do you only live in a city? It's for many people.
There are people about to build their cities. Miriam Thea, you are welcome.
Thea, you are welcome.
Jennifer Shiba from United Arab Emirates, you are also welcome. May God bless you guys. Thank you for loving Jesus. As you love him, you also show your his goodness. Okay. First Kings chapter 2, 20, verse 1.
Sulaya vidu nyo lusoka.
Awo Ben Kadadi, kabaka webu suri, na kumwanye jere yona. Neba kabaka satu mwa babidi, neba mwe gatako, nemba lasi, na magari, na gedea Maria, na alwana nacho. Na atumira Akabu, kabaka weisiraili, alwaka mchivuga. Mugama nti Ben Kadadi akugambye nti, efeza yo dezabu yo yange neba kazibo nabo n'abaana bo abasinga obulungi bange awo kabaka wa Isirayiri na damu nayo garanti mukama wange ai kabaka
kati omoyo gwa Ben Kadadi
now the Ben Kadadi
we moyo gwa mululu
is the spirit of greed
buli che chintu change buli che chintu change buli che chintu change buli che chintu change
is mine.
If God is to raise you as one of the greatest, the great leaders, you are going to lose your right of being
self-centered.
Send us to Nazang.
Everything is mine.
You
only self-centered.
God
is to raise you to be a great leader. You have to lose that freedom. I'll end with this scripture. And you will see. Some of the things that have hindered God from
dealing
is the spirit in church.
Mark chapter 26.
Matthew
from verse 6.
Oromkag.
Yes.
Awo Yesu yali mu Besaniya munju ya Simoni omugenge omukazi najja jali yalina chupa ya mafuta agomugavu agomwendo omungi ennyo naga mufuka ku mutwe ngatudde alya naye abayigirizo be balaba ne banyiga ne bagamba nti gafudde kigano
oli abayigirizwa
you know these are the disciples so Jesus
Whom Mary Magdalene,
when Jesus was preaching,
she
brought her fragrance
and poured
it on his
feet
of oil. And the Jesus disciples, being you and I,
when
they saw that woman bring the man at the feet, they said,
"Gafude chigano."
You know.
I love my vision, my version. When his disciples saw it, they had indignation.
Saying,
to what purpose is this waste? You are not wasting your money when you support the gospel. You are not wasting. Yes,
and Jesus said, these are the words of Jesus.
Kubanga kano singa katundidua, gandhi vudemu esimbi nyingi, nizigabiru wabavu. Nye Yesu yategeera n'abagamba nti, muna kuwaliza chomu kazi. Kubanga akoze chigambe chirungi. Kubanga wabavu
bwe muli nabo bulijjo naye nze temuli nange bulijjo kubanga bwafusa mafuta gano ku mubiri gwange anziraze okunziika mazima mbagamba nti enjiri eno bulijjo eneebuulirwanga mu nsi zonna n'ekyo omukazi ono kyakoze kinayogerwangako okumujjukira
okitegere ekigambo ekyo
you understand that
omukazi n'aleeta amafuta
so the lady brought
n'agareka ku bigere bya yesu
and poured it on his feet
yesu n'agamba
and Jesus said
nti
that I will not be here every day.
Don't allow the devil to make you lose your opportunities.
Toganya setani okubako akakisa ko.
Opportunities come and bypass us.
Okisa ujane kutuita ko
on a daily basis. And they come with the
ujane bya magero.
That's what Jesus wanted to tell this guy.
Yesu yali akiza ko kubalaga bano.
Nagamba wherever this gospel goes,
he said, "Buli yonengiri jena again."
This woman will be mentioned.
Ono mukazi wajamogera ngako.
Chovola buli wohakira njiri obakabaka.
That's why every time you support the kingdom, the gospel of the kingdom.
Chovola bakati abayimiride nafe.
Those of you standing.
Abo wajira chitukola kakati.
Supporting whatever.
Mungire njitubulira.
In this particular.
Nemu kama na buli buli njiri jegenda.
Wherever the gospel goes.
Bagenda nabuyo.
You go along.
Nemu kama agenda kula arasa.
God's going to publish.
Buli gabwe tambula. Neyogerwa negenda.
And spoken out.
Na bagenda kula arasa. Chali agamba.
That's why he was meeting.
Chono mukazi kyakoze.
Whatever this woman
Nanso so waza
to prioritize
ngenda muteka mukifu
I'll put her you know
Yesu kasobeteka mufeki soka ajja kutwala jyo nasubira to lituka yo ajja kugula wenzikizo na ajja kulalasa ajja kwanjula
he will introduce you to places
Ramu yokana kumaliza ne cha yokana
let's end with John
the gospel according to John
injili ya yokana
uliokola bakavuyo
and then you see the confusion
akali mbulokole
in salvation
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Chapter 12.
Yohana 12.
Yohana 12 olusooka.
Awo
bwe zaali nga zisigaddeyo nnaku omukaaga okutuuka ku kuyitako, Yesu n'ajja e Besaniya eyali Lazaalo, Yesu gwe yazuukiza mu bafu. Awo ne bamufumbira ye emmere y'ekyeggulo, ne Maliza n'aweereza, naye Lazaalo n'ab'omu ku bo abaali batudde naye ku mmere. Awo Maliyamu n'addira lattiri ey'amafuta ag'omugavu ag'omuwendo omungi ennyo n'agasiga ku bigere bya Yesu n'attaanya ebigere bye n'enviiri ze ennyumba n'ejjula akaloosa ak'amafuta
okiwulira
otyo
naye Yuda Isikalioti omu ku bayigirizwa be eyali agenda okumulyamu olukwe n'agamba nti kiki ekiryobedde okutunda amafuta gano okugaggyamu eddinaali 3 ne zigabirwa abaavu kale yayogera bw'atyo si lwakulumirwa baavu
naye
kubanga yali mubbi ye yakwatanga ensawo n'atwalanga bye baateekangamu
kati bayuda bali mu kyaki tobalabanga
so there are very many Judas in church today
twafuuka bayuda
we became Judas
yesu
betrayed Jesus. He came to preach the gospel. He expects every Christian to
know what
he wants and support the kingdom. The moment we support the kingdom,
Mukama agenda kulanga.
The Lord is going to publish.
Mukama agenda kuchalira.
He's going to visit. Wabwe
bintu bimuka bizubira makabu. Nenge chikero bimalawo. Wagira njiri ya wakabaka
wakabaka. Only support the kingdom and they will clear.
Kasaba leta sema kazi nata sema.
The man the money was.
Ata yuzungu ichogera ichogera sema mruzungu tuli.
English version says.
That very what?
Okay. Or
from verse 1.
Verse 1. 6 days before the Passover, Jesus therefore came to Bethany, where Lazarus was, whom Jesus had raised from the dead. So they gave a dinner for him there. Martha served, and Lazarus was one of those reclining with him at the table. Mary therefore took a pound of expensive ointment made.
That's what I wanted.
Amen.
An expensive ointment.
Yari kalika bei akarosa.
It is believed.
That disappointment caused this one, the entire salary
of
his salary for the entire year. And she poured
it on Jesus' feet.
Sadaka ne ruma balala.
So the sacrifice was so great. So that
sadaka, sadaka jote kaya masuka mukama. The
sacrifice yes, that you give to God that is paying attracts great things.
They are people.
Waluaba.
Chobola waluaba ante.
They are people.
Ngabo obo wayo.
When you are given,
bakuraba anga kwe gamba yonona.
As a waiter.
But never allow those people's opinion to rule you.
Okufuga.
If you want to be blessed by the God. By your God.
Some
of you
don't inquire.
Abraham
was giving a sadaka. He didn't even tell Sarah. And then the Lord
granted. Now I've come to know that you fear me. I never wanted a human being. The sheep is there. But I want to see whether you fear me. But today, I'm going to bless you and even your descendants. And I will multiply you. And even your descendants will take the gates of those people who hate them.
That's why I ask you this. Great sacrifice that
takes
it cannot be silent.
You know,
when this
woman, yes, we are silica. Spiritual gifts. Wow. I pray that God will give you his financial
blessings.
May God open your eyes and see things you haven't been seeing. May he make you full of visions in the name of Jesus. May he favor you as he favored Esther, as he favored Joseph, and many other people in the Bible. May he give you the spiritual gift. The spiritual gifts you are desiring. This is God's favor before mankind and financial breakthrough. I pray that God will give you favor to be your shield in the name of Jesus before every power. And may he open doors for you to receive a financial breakthrough in the name of Jesus. And this one is called believing this guy, this company, is still believing God for a provision. They want a seed, to sow a seed of $100,000. May God provide. As you desire to do this, God will also come your way. Because the one who gives the sower seeds in the name of Jesus. And they are also praying for the and television of Union Miracle Center Church. May God hear your prayer request in the name of Jesus. This one's called Florence Nachtend. I pray that God will favor you, Florence Nachtend, in the name of Jesus. And this one is called Brand Job.
Yes.
She wants God to enlarge his area of influence, his boundaries, to support the kingdom of God. May God support your
desire.
May he enlarge your area of
influence.
May he support you to make a support of his kingdom. Of Jesus. This one is called Abel Bataringaya. God's work and his total healing upon his mother. May the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, may he touch your mother for a supernatural in the name of Jesus. And I pray that God will support
could give you more zeal to support his work in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So keep sending your prayer requests in the name of Jesus. Tomorrow we're having a Zillion class. I think you'll be there. We are going to be together in the Zillion class. I know God is good. For us, as we fight this battle of dealing with this prosperity, the prosperities, the Persian prince who has been holding us back, we are going to get the breakthroughs. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Pretty Banks once prayed for anything.
Pretty Bank, I got to serve
Jamada.
Which is where we demand
to pay 8,000 US dollars before this year. Nsaba mukama sinkane Jamada.
I pray that God will meet Jamada.
Omukono gwa mukama muzitowe.
The mighty hand of God will be
Katonda nyini yabamo banja.
God to demand
you
to pay your
mumanya gwa mutuvu.
In the name of
God.
Father, thank you for this
time.
I pray for these people.
But before I pray, if you're
not yet born again, I want you to believe God.
The
words I've been shared are only for Christians.
If Jesus coming
to life, he's already knocking at your heart. Say this one. Today, I believe
you,
man. I'm born again.
Jesus
is coming to my life. I'm the Lord. Today, devil, I
renounce
all your deeds in Jesus' name. I pray that God will strengthen you. Touch you and give you more grace to read his word and fellowship
in
the power of the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus.
I pray
for every man and woman that
is listening
to the Lord, continue speaking to their life and their spirit. Open their eyes to understand that you've called us to
serve
and to
experience
the
Lord.
And those who help them to overcome the sin of blood, of robbery, and
adultery,
just like the
Lord Jesus.
I pray that for the people in
diaspora, I pray for you that God will raise you to be Joseph, the Joseph of our generation, that you may preach the gospel wherever you are. And I pray that God's presence and his anointing will be manifested in your life. And wherever you are, you will become as it the place where you're working from. In the name of Jesus. And I pray that God will open the eyes of your employers to see the God you are serving. In the name of Jesus. And I pray that you be a blessing, because the blessing of Abraham is upon you. May God make you a blessing, because the blessing of the nations. May God increase your wisdom, you know, the spirit of knowledge inside you and understanding. As was written, that's the mass that Jesus increases. May he increase in your life. May you increase your associates. May he increase in your communities. May you increase in whatever you're doing. In the name of Jesus. And I pray that we go before you like a consuming fire and remove every impediment that is before you, every stumbling block that has been impeding you. In the name of Jesus, may God open doors for you, gates for you, and may he show you the hidden treasures, hidden riches, the secret places as with Silas. In the name of Jesus. And I pray that God will raise you to be head and tails, to be above only, not beneath. May God make you money renders, not borrowers. And I pray that no weapon forged against you shall prosper, and every tongue that will raise against you will be condemned, but that, because that is your portion. In the name of Jesus. And I pray that whatever you touch may be blessed. And I pray that God will open his good treasure for you right now in the name of Jesus. And I pray that be blessed as you go out and as you come in the name of Jesus. Be blessed in the city and the country according to God's word. May God bless us of the nations. May God bless you and increase you abundantly in the name of Jesus. We meet tomorrow in the Zion class. I love seeing you. Remember, we are having a project. We are going to build a building, a three-level building, which is going to house our departments.
about 30 departments which are going to be inside that building. But God is looking for partners who support him. Was a lot of money. But once you stand with the Holy Spirit, I know the Holy Spirit will also stand with you. Wherever you will be, in the name of Jesus. So you can send your seeds using the numbers you see on the screen, or using the bank account which is in Absa, the account that have been being shown to you on the screen. In the name of Jesus, I pray that God will bless you according to that, that covenant he made with our forefathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. In the name of Jesus, be blessed. And I pray that every curse that has been upon you will be turned to be a blessing. And every evil that was spoken of you will be turned to good, as it was with Joseph. In the name of Jesus, be blessed and have a good day. We meet tomorrow. Amen.